I'm going to install a 61562 Y inlet on the Mini-Raptor using the included T25 Torx bit. First, I'll remove 61566